He's accused of murdering a man and dumping his body in a remote area of Little Compton. Today in Superior Court, a judge ordered him held without bail. 26-year-old Arnando Flores is facing charges of second-degree murder and illegal possession of a firearm in the death of Osvaldo Martinez. Prosecutors say Flores shot the victim and wrapped his body in a carpet before dumping it in Little Compton. Police found the body later that night.